Hi guys, so I'm here at Fahrens Park in Merced, California. Fahrens Park is huge eucalyptus trees. It smells so wonderful. The last time I was here was with Ruby. It was during the winter time. It was awful green. Now it's very dry. Very beautiful and peaceful. I hear people over in the park. Oh yeah, they're over in the old cubby. But yeah, it's gorgeous. God, it smells so good. I'm not gonna go across the bridge. We're just hanging out here at the park today. I just wanted to stop and see what was happening. Ooh, big tadpoles. Can you see them? There was one. Let's see if I can get them to move around again. Woo-hoo. Tadpoles, everybody, tadpoles. Ooh, that was a big one. There's all kinds of fish in here. They're hanging around the muddy bank. It's quite nice. Is this gorgeous right here or what? Except for the garbage in the stream. I think there's a shopping cart. What do you think? Really gorgeous here, huh? Fahrens Park. Totally full of eucalyptus trees. How gorgeous is that? Not dressed properly for this. Only because of my shoes. I would probably wear a skirt. Anyhow, because a skirt is my shorts. Look at this big trunk. Big tree came over. Okay, it stinks. Oh my. Look at those guys. Can you see them? Wow. Can you see that? There's all kinds of fish here, you guys. That looks like little catfish. Could it be? Tiny little minnows everywhere. Awesome. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Very well, how are you?
Not too bad.